mind lives in a sound body, and a sound body is always followed by healthy physical and mental activities. To cope up with poor physical and mental health, the Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi, launched Fit India Movement on 29th August 2019 on National Sports Day. Our school, St. Paul Convent School, Dasua, under the leadership of Reverend Father and Sisters, wholeheartedly participated in various competitions from 5th December to 14th December. Let's contribute a healthy nation by keeping ourselves physically fit and stress-free. Don't forget to say, hum fit, so India fit.
Thank you. का संकल्प लेने जा रहे हैं।
समय नहीं गवाऊंगा, चार दीवारों के बाहर।